What's happening, guys? My name is Pseudogrim, and welcome back to Layers of Fear! Yeah, so this is episode number 6, I want to say? I don't really know. This game's actually been going on for quite a while. But, I just noticed this opening screen here. It represents whatever level you're at in the game. It threw all these fucking babies everywhere! But that's a really cool aspect. I really like that. But, anyway. As this is layer number fucking 6, we're gonna just jump into it and see what happens. Oh, you're beautiful. Hey, where'd my doors go? I didn't notice that before. All my doors disappeared. You're just lovely, though. Hello, my good baby. I wish you weren't here, but you are, so... Okay, let's get into it. Gone. Gone from where, my insanity? It's giving me multiple paths. Or maybe it's just looping me around a big thing in the middle of the room for no reason. Okay. Why you do that? That's why you do that. You do that to get rid of my door. Because you're an asshole. That's why you did it. Because you're a fucking asshole. Now there's a... There's something else in here. I wasn't moving. My window, can you escape me? Oh shit. There's so much stuff. This game is so cool. It adds... Not, oh great, there's multiple doors. It just flips stuff around when you look off screen. And what are you... What's happening? Why are there books? What's going on? What? Now there's a picture. Going in circles. I remember you, buddy. You were from like the first or second... No, the second video. Okay, satanic ritual. Chest. It's locked. What? Why is it dark? Oh dear. Oh no. Is that my buddy the rocking chair? Hello? Okay, that's nothing. That's nice. Can I cut the light back on? Okay, thank you. You were creeping me out. I'm looking for a key. I want a key. Whoa. You don't like his books, man. Well, that's nice. Is that a frog? Can I fucking light these things? It's dark. Okay, there's drawers. Maybe there's a key in one of them that I can't see. Oh, there's something. Save the date. Yeah, I saw this already. Request the pleasure of your company. Wedding, Saturday, 9th of June, St. Luke's Chapel, 2 o'clock. Yes, I've seen that. Is it showing me stuff from, like, the previous... levels? Chapters? I'm not sure what to call them. I want to open this. Where's the... Maybe the key is in one of these drawers? Alright. Why are you having trouble with this? Open it. What the hell was that? Why are... Okay. I hope it's... It's not in one of these. But I can't open the bottom one. It's being stupid. I want to open the bottom one. Open. 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 You suck. I hope there's nothing in that one. I don't see a damn key. Okay, I'll keep going. Maybe I'll get lucky and the key will just appear. Oh, wonderful. I love scary, dark, quiet places. Whoa. Easy to forget. Drunk. Delirious. Ooh, there's a canvas. Get it right this time. Going in circles. Oh dear. Chill. Calm down. It's okay. I guess it's not okay. Okay then. Remember each strike. Can I have you? I wonder if that time means anything. And there's nothing in you. Can I paint? No. Oh, hi, chair. How you doing? That looks like the same room. Why, who keeps writing all... What the fuck? Who keeps writing on the walls? Who keeps doing this? I need to know. Hey, the chest's open. Nice. I didn't need a key. Can you get out of the way? Yes, yeah, slam that door shut. Aw, there's nothing in it. Well, that was mean. They tore up the house for no reason. Wow, what a mess. Someone needs to get these people under control. Fucking stepping on shit. Okay. Restless memories. Well, let's see what restless memories we run into. I do wish I had a flashlight still. Okay. Doesn't seem to be going on. Why are you doing that? What are you... I don't... Good God, the books. Could be busy for years with the books. Oh my God, the books. Fuck the books. Make up your mind. But I can't go in there. Oh, I can go in there. Okay, before I go in there, let's see what's through here. That looks more like progress, so I'm... Who did that? Stop it. Was I supposed to make up my mind with which room I went into? That's cool. Okay. I'm just gonna do this while the T-Rex comes for me. Make up your mind. There's nothing to read. There's no stuff. Sir Fucks-a-Lot's on the wall right there. Got nothing interesting there. I can't go that way. And I guess this room had no purpose. Alright. Oh dear. Hi! I don't like you. I don't want to get near you. No. Can you just go away? Can you poof poof? Poof poof away? Can you shoo? Can you go? Oh dear. Alright. Oh no. I can still see you flickering. You didn't go anywhere. It's a lie. Oh no. Oh God. Oh dear. Can I have whatever this is? It's a nice picture. It's lovely. Oh crap. That's twice now. That bitch fucking snapped my neck. Grr. I don't like her. She's fucking far creepier than anything else. Wow, it's eerily quiet and very dark in that direction, so I ain't going that way. Let's creak on some stuff. Nice squeaky door. Okay, this is normal. This is better. Good God, man. Why? Why? Okay. Mouse traps! Use them! Use the mouse traps! Oh, a key. Good, now I have a key. Thank you, rat buddy. Did you leave that for me? I think the rat left it for me. That's cool. Okay. I guess I'm leaving. Oh, the key's for this door. I had no choice but to have the key. Fuck you! God, I hate rats. Aw, look at him. He's so cute. Is he gonna be my little guide? Aw. I have a little rat friend. Where'd he go? What the shit was that? Why is there ceiling falling? Where my rat buddy? Come back. Rat, can I open this? Wait for me, rat buddy. Aw, look at him again. He's so cute. I just want to hold him and hug him and pet him and call him Bob. Hey, where'd you go? Why'd you go on the fucking wall? I can't go that way. Rat, what the? Okay, rat buddy. Let's keep going. Where'd he go? Come here. Come back. Come back to me, rat friend. What the shit? Hey. Oh, look at him. Look at him scurrying along. They're gonna hurt my rat buddy, aren't they? I like him. I want him to be here for the rest of the journey? I don't know what to call this. Hey, hello. Hi, rat buddy. Rat buddy makes a mess. Okay. I can have this. Cat, dog, rat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so I've been following the rat. So that would be 8. Okay, 8 would be the second number. 6 would be the first one. So 6, 8, 7. 6, 8, 7. Why do I need that? What do these numbers do for me? Is there some kind of lock? Ah, there it is. Padlock. 6, 8, and 7. Nice. Thank you. Thank you, Rat Buddy. You helped me twice. Can you come back? I miss you. Oh, dear. Well, that's nice. Oh, great. Oh, no! The babies are back! Don't like babies. I can't go this way. Oh, dear, okay. What's tickling my ear? The hell was that? Oh, Jesus. Rat buddy? Is that you? Are you here somewhere? Oh dear, what the? Okay. So there's two ways, and a white rat went that way, and this way was just there. So, I don't know. I'm gonna go look in the door that the white rat went into because I like my rat buddy. I want my rat buddy to come back. Hey, buddy! You're awesome. Just wait there for a minute. I'm gonna go check this other door. Once my slow ass hobbles over to it. This door's open. Crap. I don't know which way to go. I'm gonna go follow the rat because I'm worried that if I go that way, I'm not gonna be able to follow the rat. So if I miss stuff, I'm sorry. I had to follow the rat. I like him. He's my only friend in this house. Okay, rat buddy, I'll follow you. Ooh, well, now I'm claustrophobic. Hello, buddy. Oh dear. He betrayed me! My rat buddy! He should have fell with me. Where is he? Did he live? Oh, what a mess. Wow, what the hell? That's a big one. That's a big old rat. What's this? Okay, little demons and naked people. Awesome. What's going on in this picture? Yeah. I'm not even gonna try. Not even gonna try. Rat buddy? Do you have a purpose? It looks like a shadow. So is it like a shadow created by all this shit? That's cool. It's really cool. Okay. Well, I guess it's time to leave. Very slowly, apparently. Okay. Creaky, creaky. Yep, yep. What was that? What was that? What keeps moving? Yes, I hear you. What are you? Hey, I found something. I don't like that door. That's a good question, Peter. In fact, that is a very common misconception. Some people think it's just about putting paint on canvas, but they're wrong. I believe that every detail must exist in the mind of the artist before the first stroke is made. The process itself is more about following these preconceived steps rather than just going crazy with the brush. Personally, I have always perceived it as a ritual. A ritual sounds ominous. Not necessarily, though I will admit it carries a certain risk. In order to create, the artist must first deconstruct himself, figuratively speaking, of course. If the artist succeeds, what most people see as mere tools of the trade will become the implements of his ascension, holy artifacts. I wouldn't go that far. Art is often quite beautiful, but the process behind it, rarely so. I agree. Now who's fucking with the door? Oh god, make it stop. Can I light this? Very nice. Hello, people. There's lights on the floor. Okay, whoever's opening the door, stop. Stop it. Oh, good God. What the hell? I don't wanna go that way. There's too much shit. Way too many doors. I guess I have no choice. Okay. Door number one. Door number two. Doing well. Door number three. Well, I'm fucked. Is there something special about this room? Can I keep going? Or should I go back? Is there going to be something back here now? Am I being special and secretive? Did I find a secret? No? Is it gonna slam on me again? Nope. I beat the system! Nice and dark. Hello, buddy. You spin my head right round, right round. Hi, creepy clock. You gonna freak out on me again? Hello? I think I'm okay. I think I'm okay. I think I can. I think I can. I think I can. Okay. Let's go into the creepy lightning room. Sounds cool. Sounds like a good idea. Dead plant. That's nice. Nice dead plants. I don't see nothing. I don't see nothing in this room. There's nothing I can open either. Oh, that's a large picture. You just wait over there. I'm gonna look at some stuff first. We got nothing. We got nothing. That drawer was retarded.
Hey, sorry I haven't written in a while. I've been swarmed with work. I gotta tell you, your last letter was troubling, to say the least. I just can't believe she would set fire to your old paintings. Why would she do that? The Lady in Black, especially. That was your tribute to her, wasn't it? I don't know what to tell you, except to get her some professional help pronto. You could probably talk to someone as well. With all this happened, I'm sure it would do you some good. I probably don't need to tell you that the buyer was sorely disappointed with the news. The new pieces just aren't selling as well as the classics. Anyway, I'll keep looking. You just hang in there and focus on your work. I know you still have it in you. I believe in you. Your friend and agent,
Thomas Caldwell. I don't. He does not still have it in him. He's done with this shit. Just look at his house. His house is just... it's seen better days. That's about all I can say. What the fuck happened? What the fuck happened? I don't know. What is that?
Fucking mutt won't shut up!
Oh, I hate these things.
I can do that too. See? But can you paint?
Yes, I can.
Well, that's all right. Neither can I, apparently.
Ah, he has a sense of humor. Muzzles are bad. Muzzles are bad. Is that Vaz placed there? What the? Oh, the painting shrunk. Okay. Okay then. The painting's turning into a hallway. Well, that's cool. That's cool, bro. But I can't go any further. It's a fake hallway. Hi, buddy. Hi there. Can I go that way now? Yep. Whoa. Okay. Stop it! Chill. I'ma go with nope. Nope is all I can go with. Yep. Dude, stop getting high. We're never gonna make it through this house. Can I knock you off the table? I just feel like it needs to be knocked off the table. Is there some... I already got that. Okay, so I've explored this room. Howdy. What's going on? Hey, rat buddy. You brought a friend? Is that chains? It's kind of dark. Why are you trying to bring me somewhere I can't go, rat buddy? That's mean. Thank you. That was unnecessary. It was very unnecessary. This wall is bleeding. I mean, the ceiling is bleeding. Okay, what's in here? I can't. Canvas crawlers. Mass of pulsating fur. Poison to paint. Fire. Final solution. Well, that's nice. So the guy lit his house on fire to get rid of the rats. The rats are inevitably what destroyed this guy. Hello. Is it all worth it? I doubt it. That was unnecessary as well. Lights on. Yep. I am not even gonna ask why there's blood everywhere. Holy shit. What is this mess? Alright, let's ignore the mess and rummage through the drawers first. Because that's what we do. That's how we do this. Pick it up! Stop it! Pick the damn thing up. No. I hate you. There you go. While it is true that some artists progress beyond their times and thus become incomprehensible for contemporary critics, it is my opinion that this simply isn't the case. While it hurts me to say this, blah 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 blah, hasn't progressed. I would go as far to say that, if anything, what we are witnessing is artistic regression.
Fuck you too. I fuck you too. Fucking.
Duh. I hear whispers. Are there whispers in the cabinets? Ah, oh, cute little hidden room. I can has. What the shit was that? Was that like a crank? Do I have a crank? There's still something whispering. Are the pot? What's whispering at me? Ah, stop. Is it here? This.
Hey there, princess. What? Oh, this is daddy's medicine. Whenever daddy's hurting, this helps the hurt go away. No, don't touch that. Oh, God. Wait. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's like his anger is tearing him apart. I mean, it's not that bad to yell, don't touch that! Of course you shouldn't touch it. It's okay to yell. You don't have to fucking freak out and apologize. It's okay, man. It just makes you lose your mind more. What is that? Why are you killing everybody? Is that all you think about? Well, there's nothing in there. This table's nice. No! No! Aww! My rat body! He will forever be missed. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh no. I shouldn't do this. Stop breaking my neck! You bitch! Bitch! What the hell was that? What broke? What's that fucking noise? Sounds like that damn record player from one of the other ones. What's with the chain? Oh man, make it stop. Jeez. A little pain goes a long way. Okay. Do I have to pull the chain to leave? Does this work? What the fuck? Oh dear. Who is that connected to? What am I doing? Oh, that... I don't... Did that open the door? Am I... Oh, the chain's open. Can I... I don't... What... I'm leaving. Can I leave? I don't know what I just did, but it didn't sound good. That was not good. My rat buddy died. I'm fucking torturing people. I don't know what's going on. He's back! Fucking A! I don't know where he is. I hear whispers. Okay, I did hear whispers. Where'd they go? Are they this way? Oh. Pencils! I mean, paintbrushes!
Took it from me. My gift. I want it back, you hear me? I will bring you back. Drag if I have to. I will make it right, honey. I promise. I will make you right.
Dude sounds totally intact. Everything up here is totally intact. It's all good. This was all completely sane. Why are you upside down? Why are you so short? Why? Why'd you do that? That's a nice picture. Okay, I'll go look at the little dwarf. Oh, I want to look at the dwarf. There we go. Aw, he's so cute. Okay, I don't know the point of this room. Nothing seems to do anything. Oh dear. What? Do I have to do that again? Guess not. Do I have to go over there? Yeah. Hello? Hi? Dwarf? Dwarfy buddy? No? This room is weird. I don't like this room. Can I leave? Okay, that's good. That's nice. Hello, my elevator to hell. Open more. I'm a big man. Okay, let's go to hell. It's totally cool. I'm ready. Hey, we're going up! Up is good. Up is progress. Down is not. Well, that room looked lovely. Like that. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh no. This isn't good. This is bad. Can I do something? Oh dear. Oh shit. That's not good. That's bad. Hi. Appreciate it. Everything you've done for me. Yeah, that was nice. I just fell a long way. Hi, chair. Can I? This doesn't appear to move. That doesn't appear to move. That doesn't appear to move. There we go. What? What? Why are you throwing shit at me? Do I need to go over here now? Okay. Oh dear. Oh shit. I think I shouldn't be doing this. This doesn't seem like a good plan. Why are there chairs? Oh dear. Oh, shit. Wow. Oh, whoa. Ah, my nightmare. A room with lots of drawers. Must open everything. Where? Fine. Must open them all. Every drawer. All of them. Okay, that was productive. I feel better about myself now. Who's there? Where is... Where? Who's that? That sounds like doggy. Is the doggy in here? Is he gonna do something?
Hickory Cock. Dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Four ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
Well, you said it menacingly, but there wasn't anything particularly scary about that. Okay. I don't know what that purpose was, but thank you for sharing with me. I appreciate everything you've done. I guess I'm gonna leave now? Yep, good plan. Hello, naked baby picture. Ah, crap. This bitch again.
You know, even though you are my rival and the source of all my sorrows, you're also the only one I can still talk to. The only one who will listen.
I don't want to listen.
I'm not sure if it's funny or merely pathetic.
Going with pathetic.
Probably both.
Mostly just pathetic. Okay. Well, let's go in the melted room, because that glowy red thing looks like something I should touch. Uh-huh. Maybe not. Maybe there's no reason. Yep, I shut the door. What the shit is this? I don't know what the... What that's supposed to be. Okay. Let's go. Window. Light peering on creepy man. Oh dear. We meet again. I guess I have to come see you. Hello. Well, okay then. You don't want to talk. You don't want to see me. I'm gonna try again. Can I come in now? I think I pissed her off. Am I in the room she was in? It sure looks like it. Somebody came all over the fucking walls. Ooh, lovely. This house went through major flood damage. Even after the fire. Oh, creepy hairy baby! Why is everything blurry? Bop, bop. Okay, nothing in there. Nothing but creepy stuff. Yep. Hello, creepy baby. What's that? Oh no. Not the phone. Hi there. This like Sasquatch baby? I don't know what that's supposed to be. Where's the phone at? Why is that book flickering? Secret door! Nice. Maybe the phone's in there. The monster painting. Yep. Some paintings defy simple words, let alone critique. A basic knowledge of the subject is an absolute must if one is to even try taming them. Babyface is one such painting. This art anomaly draws tens of thousands of mediocrity enthusiasts and Sunday abstractions aficionados. In reality, it looks like a result of a week-long art marathon of a not very well-adjusted painter locked in a dark basement. Leaving aside the horrible execution, the painting excels in a hideous... I want to keep reading. I want to know more about why this baby-faced thing exists. But first I have to shut the phone up. Hey, phone! I hate you.
Talk to me! Why won't you talk to me?
Because you're floating. What was that? Am I supposed to dial a number? I don't know a number. Is there a number in these books? Can I have one? No. Okay, if I can't have the books, how am I supposed to get the number? How am I supposed to do it? Oh, thank you, baby. I didn't see that. 363. That's a short phone number. Let's give it a shot. How do I do this? Ah, okay. 3. Okay. 6. I don't know what I'm doing. 3, 6. Ah. Okay, this requires a basic knowledge of how phones work. Damn you. How do you work? Or maybe I'm supposed to take it and drag it to the end. No. 3. Okay. 6. 3. Boom! Yes! Haha! I am the master of your technology! All I succeeded in doing is making you fucking ring again. What the... Holy... Ha! Well, that's really fucking cool, but what the shit? This is different. This is a new technique. What's going on? Ooh. Wow. Hello, guy. Why are you moving? What the shit? A door went away. Hello? Oh, thank you. Okay, there's a phone. Where's my number? Where's my number? Where am I gonna get a new number? Hello? I don't need that. I saw you coming. Oh, that's cool. 853. Because I can read upside down. Okay. 8. 5. And 3. Nice. Now the fuck. What? I know it's 853. Wait. Oh, cool! I'm the one that knocked the thing over. That is really cool. Why doesn't it say it now? Okay, on to the next one. Fuck you, baby. Why is there a door here? What the... Okay.
This solves nothing. It never has. It never will.
What'd you do? 3-something? Oh, hello. Hi! Ha ha! Fuck you! That was the baby from the beginning, too. That's awesome. 354. Okie dokie. I'm gonna sneak back in here. Well, you're nice and fixed now, like nothing ever happens. 3, 5, and 4. Okay. Was that wrong? Did I do it wrong? No. 3, 5, 4. What the hell? What is this shit? This is not the game I was playing. Oh, wow. Oh! I don't think I wanna. This room's fucking weird. Okay. It's okay. I'm coming. Don't. Fucking prick. Now what? Hi, creepy paintings. What am I supposed to do? Do I jump off after it? Or do I go back? Oh dear. Oh no. This is not good. Oh, splat. I went splat. I guess I was supposed to go splat. Fucking phones. Phones are the worst invention ever. Hello. What is that? Why is that torn out? Shut up!
You deserve this. All of it. All
of
it.
What'd I do? But I didn't do it. Thank you for melting the phone, though. I was quite tired of hearing it. Is that a finger?
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off. Easier than sawing a leg. Washed it. Dried it in an oven. Fell asleep. Almost burned it.
Why?
Did I manage to pull this off?
No, you cut it off. Trial and error, but it's backwards. Why is it backwards? Hello? Why are you backwards? I don't know why you're backwards. I go back home, though. Well, my room looks more sinister, but there's no babies. I'm very happy that there's no babies. I fucking hate babies. I already know what all this is. My wall of horrors. It's nothing. Let's read. I used to hate you, even now. You must feel lost, alone, hopeless. Finally realized you always will be. The quintessential part. There is still a way. Finish it. I can also kinda read the rest of it. I see you deserve and grotesque and a couple other words. What's in my magic chest? Nothing. There's nothing in my chest. Someone melted my chair though. Alrighty, let's paint. Let's do it. Not bad. It's getting better. I actually don't mind it anymore. I guess he's painting his wife. Okay. I can dig it. It's pretty good. There's my little cabinet with my finger in it. Okay. Cool. So I'm going to leave this episode of Layers of Fear right here. This game is pretty fucking creepy and full of damn jump scares. Even now, even after I've made 6 videos on it, it still manages to make me jump. But I miss my little rat buddy. I want him to come back. I hope he comes back in the last one. I hope he's the victor in all of this. But anyway, if you like this video, let me know in the comments down below. Rip it, smash it, throw a clock, drop it out the building. Please, no phones. No phones. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay awesome. Why won't you work? Why don't you phone?